Hey you guys, I'm Roos and welcome to a new series with Caelum. We're playing on the Warside server. Yeah, Warside server.
Woo. Yeah, woo. Like, obviously, woo. Like noob. Goodbye.
And I actually have a code that you can use on the server if you would like to. It's Naroos4, which will be in the description. You can get 10% off of any package on the server. That's pretty cool.
Oh my god.
It's pretty cool. 10% off using Naroos4. It'll be in the description. At the very top. Also, it's the Easter sale for Easter. I'm not sure how long. I think it's just a couple of days. So that's another 10% off of everything. So if you use my code, then you can get 20% off of everything. Everything!
Absolutely everything.
Everything and everything and all.
Even these ender chests. They're like $40. They won't be $40 anymore. They'll be 10% off.
Yeah.
You want this lava? It's 10% off. You want this wood? It's 10% off. You want this sign? It's
10% off all the armor.
You want this never end? I don't know what I'm doing now.
What are we doing?
Right, I don't know. We're promoting everything.
I'm gonna do my kits slash kit VIP. So what do I get? I got protection 10 stuff, sharpness 10, fire aspect 10,
holy
unbreaking 10, fortune 5, efficiency 8.
Huge.
What? And then the same for my, and then 10 golden apples, so slash VIP, and I don't know how to do the plus one, VIP plus.
Holy crap.
How do you do the...
Here we go.
Slash kit. How do you do the VIP plus?
I do slash kit start, I don't know.
Slash kit, oh well, I'll do slash kit MVP, so what's this? Protection level 30 on the armor.
Oh my god.
Sharpness 20, fire aspect 20. Unbreaking 30, fortune 14, efficiency 20. Oh my Jesus, boss that.
Well, and that's it, GG, end of series.
Slash kit VIP 2, maybe?
Holy crap, you doing more?
I don't know, I have another one, I just don't know how to use it.
Damn.
Oh well, I'll save it for the next episode.
For the next...
Alright, so I think since I'm doing the series with you, it's only fair. You come over here. We need to go into a secret location.
Secret. Well,
here.
I mean, you could just go to your plot and then add me to your plot. And
do it. You have to do it here. You got
don't
the stuff.
Don't me. Don't get salty with me, boy.
I've got the stuff, dude.
Just good.
Stuff. I would not get in trouble for doing this.
You probably will.
It's fine. It's
Protection
fine.
X. 10.
Yeah, no, I have 40 golden apples as well. All right.
What?
So, did I give you the... Oh no, I don't need this pick.
Protection from what, dude? Like...
Exactly, like, I mean, what do I need protecting from?
Wow.
I'm just gonna type...
Well, let's start doing our job. Like, I have a lot of money. How much money do you have? I must have, like, a bit.
I have... Oh my good god. I have... 100 million, is that? Or is that a bit...
Holy shit, dude.
I have a lot, okay? I don't know.
I have 38,000. I've been playing this for quite a few hours now.
I have... How many zeros is that? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, that's 100,000,2,500.
Just why do you need to do this series?
Alright, so is this the air part? Are we... Oh, actually, should we make our plot first or should we dig some stuff?
Unless you want to tell people what prison is. I mean...
Ooh, yeah, actually, we should explain that. So you can explain that since I've done most of the talking to a
party. Okay, prison is a place where bad people go. They get sent there for doing bad things, like such as killing people, stealing stuff, bikes, etc., stuff from shops. But Minecraft prisons, don't take this literally, I think is where you just go, you mine stuff, you get money, you start buying stuff with that money, you start building stuff with the items you buy. That's prisons.
Yeah.
I think Minecraft too. I don't know much about prisons.
Yeah, so that's basically it. We have to get through all of the ranks, and then after we've gotten through the ranks, we can do stuff.
Say you down there, how fast did you get down there?
My pick digs things like instantly, even coal and like iron and stuff.
Oh my god.
It's unreal. The speeds.
Well, let's get to work, yo.
Let's do this. What rank are you at the moment?
Rank? I think I'm just the beginning rank, I don't know. I haven't done much, I've just been building crap.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. What? Oh, that scared the living hell out of me. Dude, right. Come to me. Oh my god.
Where are you?
Well, I'm underground. I just mined up and there was this thing staring at me from the sky, and it horrified me because it's like the black eye with the white dot in the middle. You see me, right?
There you are. Hey.
Yeah.
Come down here, friend.
Come to me. Oh, goddammit, wood.
I'll dig up with all my iron and stuff. This is unreal. The speeds. Look at this.
Jesus, dude. Ow. You're knocking me out of the ground. Oh. Ah.
Fall to your death. I shall shower you in goodness. In juicy goodness. Yeah. Take it all.
Damn it, no. Son of a bitch. God damn, you're gonna be the worst troll on this, I swear to God.
Oh, this is fun.
Dude, how much.
Look at this! Look at it! Just.
Oh, never mind.
By George! Just collect it all. Collect it while I mine. Go!
Yes, I will collect and I will sell. We will take over Stitch in 10 minutes.
10 minutes. Right, let's do this. Alright, so now, actually, should we. Crap, I fell in. Let's collect all of this crap and then I'll give you all of my stuff and then.
Stuff.
And then we can rank up together.
Yes.
And then, because I'm gonna stay the same rank as you, because it's like an unfair advantage kind of thing.
I don't mind.
No, it's a co-op series.
Look, we got sent to jail together. We both done the crime. We both do the time.
I think we should come up with things that we got sent to jail for. So, what did you get sent to jail for, friend?
I got sent to jail for hitting a kid with a carrot.
Oh, that's like a rank one felony or whatever.
Shit.
The worst type of felon.
I got sent for jail for advertising my videos on another person's video.
Damn you.
I don't know. I have a friend who does that, but he gets like no hate whatsoever, and he's still growing in subs. It's like, wow, how do you do that?
Right, come on. Oh my god, all of this. I got sent to jail for raping a 3-year-old girl in the public bathrooms.
Yeah, that guy, it's all on YouTube now. It's
like, yours was just
for
like,
all I know,
yeah,
that story could be true.
I beat up a kid with a carrot or something. I'm just like, I raped a girl.
Hey, he started taking the mick out of me.
Right, let's do this. Let's get all
you called me gay.
Juicy goodness. Baby girl.
Oh, gosh, this is ridiculous. I'm over here like 10 seconds later, I'm mining an iron block, and then you, taking down everything.
This is my house now, punk.
I'm gonna go sell some shiz. Our house in the middle of the street. I don't even. I shouldn't be singing that, should I? Dude, I'm picking up all this coal you're putting down.
You're picking up what I'm putting down, homie?
I'm picking up what you're putting down.
I'm just having so fun. So much fun.
So you're gonna have to add me to your plot, otherwise. I mean, if you want to do both on the same plot, or if you want to do. It's completely up to you.
Yeah, we can do both on the same plot. It's cool.
Actually, no, we can technically have two plots. We can do both on the same plot on both of our plots.
What?
I have a plot, you have a plot, and you can also add somebody to have, like, full permissions to use stuff on your plot.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, so you can edit my plot, I can edit yours.
Yeah.
So if I wanted to TNT cannon mine from mine all the way to yours, I probably can. It won't hurt anyone else, but no, I'm joking, I wouldn't do that.
God damn it, right. Right, I don't even know what I'm doing. I've got a full thing. I'm not even picking up any of the stuff anymore now. So, right, I'm going to go back to spawn. I typed span.
Spam.
Spawn.
Spinach.
3 seconds, don't move.
You're so OP, god damn it.
Yeah, I know, it's so overpowered. Right, I need to put that in there.
Like, I'm actually still trying to get out of all this bloody debris you've put down. I can't get out. Yeah, here we go. I'm out.
Yeah, I ranked up to B.
How the hell did you rank up to B?
Because I have like 100 million.
Dude, oh my gosh. Alright,
what's in B? Let's check it out. Oh, there's some gold. There's a lot of stuff.
Okay. I'm down at rank A.
Come back to spawn and then I shall share the loot.
Oh, cool. Share the loot.
I have so much. I have so many stacks of iron and coal.
Cool. How much do you need to rank up to B?
50,000 is it, or 30,000? I think it's 50. But here,
I think I'm close. I have 58,000.
Ooh, try ranking up. Do slash rank up.
You're just stuck in a wall. Oh, you slash rank up.
Yeah.
Yeah, slash rank up. Yay!
Right, I'm just giving you one way or not.
Yeah.
I don't even know which is which.
We're so like cheaty. Oh man, I feel so bad for everyone
else.
Look
at all the coal, I've dug up so much coal, it's unreal, the fortune on this is...
Alright, I can't pick up anything else.
Okay, I'll take
it. Jeez, you're still placing, you're still putting it all down.
I'm full of coal!
Time to go and sell stuff.
How do we get there? Is it slash shop?
I don't know. Oh,
there, it's over here. Spawn. There's like a giant shop symbol.
I know. Coal.
Wait, what can we do?
Oh, dude, so much money.
How the hell do we get up there?
How the hell do you get up there?
What?
What do you mean?
This ladder, you can't get up the... What? Okay.
Hold on, how can I not sell cobblestone? Oh, yeah, you have to jump down here to do it. That's so weird.
Where are you?
Okay, wood. One second, I'm just selling the stuff that you gave me.
I don't know where to sell stuff.
You sell it, come to me.
I don't know where you are.
Slash warp A.
Slash warp A. Oh!
And it's over here, on these signs. If you're going to sell cobblestone, you have to jump down here and sell it.
Really? I don't have any anyway. I have coal.
Cool.
Oh, baby girl!
I'm going to put my starter kit away, because, like, who needs those? Holy crap, you gave me diamond axes, too?
Si, senor. I gave you...
Oh my god, I was using the wrong pickaxe. I was using my starter pick.
Try it now. Go and try it in this.
I will. Here we go, 3, 2... Oh wait, no, man, it's not as fast, but it's still good. Jeez. Wait, I think it's fast.
I'm just gonna walk
around
dude,
this is... What in the world?
Look at that. Look at that.
We're just mining. Holy crap, dude.
This is unreal.
I feel so cheated right now.
It's fine. We have an unfair advantage. That means we win.
Yes, we win. Alright, cool. Dude, this is crazy. Oh.
Right, I'm gonna check out the shops at some other places. So warp, if I warp to B, and then check out the shop here. What's this? So this is, we can sell gold ore, iron ingots, coal, and then I can right click to rank up. Okay, I don't.
Yeah, why am I selling stuff here? I should be going back there.
I'm gonna help this guy out by mining all this shit for him.
Right, you should just do that. Rank everyone up to the last rank. Dude, okay, so how much, I can go sell
take
stuff.
Take it all.
Right, iron, cool.
Take it all.
You do not have the sufficient funds.
Hashtag good guy Narus.
Wow,
is...
good guy Narus in prison.
My god, come to warp B. Walk... Oh my god.
Just... I are coming to
everything warp B. Is stone.
I are coming to warp B. I are warp B. How's it going, buddy? Oh wow, this is crazy.
Look, if you go to the left one and then just look for me underneath, I'm just digging out this whole layer.
Dude,
this is unreal.
This is unreal. We're gonna rank up to like first B before like last rank before we even place down a block. Ah, god, you mined through me.
Hello, friend.
Hello there.
Hello, friend. How are you?
Hola. Hi.
It's okay. We don't need to live in the ghetto anymore. We ain't no ratchet.
Dude, if this is what being at prison is really like, I wouldn't mind.
This is a pretty good prison, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah,
I really
getting
want to
all the
escape.
Free coal. Dude, if you had that much money in prison, I'm pretty sure you could do anything.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you could just like bribe everyone to let you out of prison. Just like, you know, take a couple hundred.
Listen, I'm taking all your shiz here. Ah, god. Yeah. Oh, just mine to the bottom.
I already almost have like a full
inventory.
Is this?
How do I not have a full inventory as well? What? I barely have anything. What the hell? You've been picking up all of the stuff I've been putting down. You noob. Right. Oh god.
What I'm putting down.
I'm picking up what you're putting down.
Pick my poop up.
No, thank you.
Please.
That shit is stringy.
Stringy poop. It's like stringy cheese. Slash
god, that makes me so sick.
Yeah. Right, I'm going back. I'm at what B? I'm selling all my crap. Right, so gold ore.
Much mine.
I have more gold ore.
Wow, much mine. Very pro.
Come on.
Such doggy.
Oh my god, I have so much.
We're just gonna rank up the C like instantly. How much do you think we need for C? Hang on. Rank C.
I could just like go like C. This. Oh, I don't want to be.
Rank up. Okay, yeah, rank up.
Damn it.
You need 100. Wait.
I'm already at H.
100,000 or something like that to get there.
I'm already ranked. You're, I.
Oh my, rank I?
Yeah.
Dude, like, what? How? How do you just get, like, how do you get MVP or whatever it is?
I signed it, I filled in this thing about promotion for the server.
But I mean, like, how, like,
lagging.
That's so crazy. Like, you just instantly go to the end. Alright, that's it, I gotta sell some shit, isn't it? Boop. Okay, sell all that. I will sell iron ingots, all those.
Someone's just like, how?
You do not have 16 iron ingots. Oh, you need to actually smelt these.
No.
Dude, look at this.
Anything.
Dude, look at this guy next to you.
Whoa. Oh, it's Ryan.
What in the... Huh?
Ryan. Hi, Ryan. I need this swag.
Dude, like, how does he build her?
He's like one of the guys on the server.
Hello.
Give me test.
Hello
swag.
There. Yeah, I'm gonna go sell some shiznit.
Yeah, he's the owner.
Is he?
Yeah, Ryan.
Oh.
One of the owners, Ryan. I love you.
Take off. He did not have that. I know.
The armor is off. The armor has been removed.
Okay, I'll go back to warp A. I need to sell shiznit.
What's he doing? I still have like 81 million. Holy crap.
Yeah, that's not even much. Oh. So, what?
Oh my god.
What?
Look at me.
I am coming to you. What is it, Nerus? Where are you? Where are thou?
Thanks, baby.
What?
Look at my swag.
Dude, how did you get that?
Look at my swag. All thanks to my little buddy Ryan. My swag.
Oh my god.
He's my swag buddy.
Hello, Ryan.
Right. Right. What do we need to do? Right, I'm gonna check out. Yes. We are recording, and you gave me swag. You gave me swag in the recording. Okay, so I'm gonna check out warp I. No, actually, I'll go warp C. And then you can, like, dig your stuff. So warp C has some iron, it has sand and stuff. And then slash warp D.
Okay, I think I have enough to warp, rank up to speed.
Ooh, warp D has diamonds.
C. Good crap.
I'm gonna get all these diamonds for you.
Rank up. Yeah, all cool, I'm in C.
All the diamonds. Come to warp D. Like, I'll give you all these diamonds and then you can...
I can't go there. I'm on C.
It's okay, I almost have 2 stacks of diamonds.
And how much money do I have? Is it nothing, really? So how much do I need to rank up now? Rank up, yeah. What? 180,000? Okay, let's get to work.
Let's get to work. Slash warp.
The only issue with the previous one is the whole entire iron ingot thing. You have to smelt the iron ingots, apparently, which is really sucky. Yeah, too much work. Now I'm standing. I wouldn't like prisons if you have to smelt it.
Screw smelting. I ain't about that life.
I am not about that life, Batman.
I didn't choose the smelting life. The smelting life chose me.
It smelted me. It
smelted me in the butthole.
Oh, nice.
The booty.
We are so hyper. Like,
I've had like 2 sips of a bottle of Coca-Cola and now I'm just like all hyper. I'm ready to record, broski. I've got stacks on stacks.
Stacks on stacks.
I'm going to check out warp I. Oh! Oh!
What?
Yes.
What is this?
All just emerald, gold, diamond blocks and ore.
I feel like you've caught the train, one ahead of me, and I'm still trying to catch up to you on the train behind. really stupid analogy of it. I think that's the word for analogy. I don't know. I'm dumb.
Okay. I don't know. I don't know what life is anymore.
It's like we both start off at the same. Hey, let's go through this, and then you're gone.
I just couldn't resist.
Yeah,
it was so tempting.
So tempting.
I need to eat, actually.
I wonder what's going to happen when we get to the last, because, I mean, oh, wait, how long have we been recording for?
We have been recording for 20 minutes now.
Really?
It's not that not that long.
Didn't expect that.
We're going to sell diamonds. So I'll sell all of my diamonds. And then emeralds.
How much have you been recording today?
Not a lot. This is the first thing I've recorded so far.
So far?
Right, I'm gonna
you
want
to record more after this?
What?
You want to record some more stuff after this?
Of course I do, baby.
Yes.
Of course. Okay, I'm gonna...
Like, I've been recording since, like, 9 in the morning.
Slash rank up. I gotta rank up. Wait, so, slash warp J. Let's check out J. Oh, baby!
Stop making me so jealous, I need to get to there now.
Slash dude. Warp K?
God damn it.
I'm just gonna slash rank up.
Hang on, I'm gonna do, for old time's sake, check on the chat.
Oh, I can't warp up to L. I'm as far as I can go.
Check the chat, yo, for old time's sake.
Check the chat. Hashtag blame it on the roots.
You remember that, right?
Yeah. Smelly heads.
What was it about again? Is it like every time you fuck something up?
Something like that, yeah. Everyone kept saying blame it on me. And I don't even know why! It's probably something like I accidentally put like the wrong map on a server or something and everyone's just like, oh, blame it on your mouse.
Good old Bitcraft.
Good old Bitcraft. Oh yeah, that was it. I messed up the thing by accident. The nether. I messed up the nether by accident. In case no one knows,
oh,
Bitcraft
yeah, you had
was
to respawn it, didn't you?
Yeah. And that's why we had to stop it or something.
Yeah, yeah. I don't think I ever recorded on it. I was in for ages, but I never recorded. Like, I never even attempted to.
Baby girl, listen, baby girl.
Listen, I ain't got time for your shit.
I'm here all by myself, and the only things here is emerald ore, diamond ore, diamond blocks, emerald blocks, and iron ore. It's the only thing in this plot.
Oh my god, I can't even remember what warp I'm in now. See, whoopsie. Right, time to go sell some shiznit.
Right, I'm coming back with mega loots for us.
Mega loots! Alright, gold ore. Cool. Sandstone. Oh, dude, can you bring me some diamonds?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a dual series, so I got to really. I'll get a
We gotta
I'll
work
plot
together.
First. Slash plot me auto.
Iron ore, can I sell that here? Yes, I can. Can I sell the other iron ore? Alright, cobblestone, can I sell that here? No, I cannot.
Slash, how do you add people to your plot?
In order to add people, just do slash plot and that.
I did slash plot.
Slash plot clue. Plot two.
There, yay! You're allowed now. It's slash plot add and then the player.
So how do I get to your plot?
I think try slash plot space Nerus God maybe.
Plot slash. plot space. Alright, Nerus. Okay, that was not one.
Maybe slash plot.
Hang on, plot me Nerus. No.
Nerus God. I don't know. I'm gonna just.
Was I actually putting Nerus God?
I'm going to spawn quickly. So I need to get some wood so I can start building stuff. Where can we get wood from? Over here. Can you get wood from here? Yes, we can. There should be like a wood section where you can get wood. I didn't
Shut
think.
Up.
Is there anywhere like that? No.
Oh, dude, you can finish a plot and make another one.
Oh.
Dude, we can have loads and loads of plots, but I don't know if we can keep them. I don't know.
I don't know how you actually get the VIP plus Ryan. Ryan. No, I'll message you. Slash message Ryan.
Just ask on chat. Can I have hacks, please?
Ryan PvP.
Alright, here we go. Mining all the gold, mining all the gold, yo, mining all the gold, mining all the gold, yo. Mining all the gold, yo, mining all the gold, 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 mining all the gold.
There we go. Oh no, I threw my OP shovel.
Oh, good job.
No one took it, it's okay.
Got OP shovel.
OP.
Alright, okay, all this gold is mine. I keep all it. Night. I can't even do it anymore. I was doing like the proper Rengar voice this morning, but I can't do it anymore. It's like,
he just sent me a face saying like an I don't know. / R.
I don't know. Dig below you. Oh no, I'm trapping myself, not him.
Take the stuff. Get out of here. No one's picking up my crap. It's like all
nobody picking
stuff.
Up the crap that you're putting down?
Yeah, picking up what I'm putting down. There, someone took it. Yes, okay, fine. It was all starter stuff, so. I need, is there / warp? If I just warp to like a random one.
Is there
a crafting bench here anywhere?
Okay, I think something's up with this. Okay, I'll take that cobblestone, why not? I think there's definitely something up with this. Dude, can you bring me some diamonds? Because like I'm stuck here.
Yeah, can you sell diamonds where you are?
Yeah, I can sell diamonds.
Where are you?
I are at warp C. Right. I'm way further back. I need to see how much money I have now though. Balance?
/ warp C. Right,
oh god, I've got a long way to go. I'm only on 89,000.
It's okay. Come here, right. So you can sell diamonds. Okay. Come on top of here with me.
On top? Oh gosh.
I'm on top.
Nerys doing some more dodgy deals.
Dodgy deals. Dodgy. Can you sell emeralds?
I love your armor, dude. I don't think I can sell emeralds.
Alright.
I can try. Block of diamond? Holy crap. Dude. You're carrying me through the whole game.
That'll
be my AD carry, yo.
Oh, is this like a parkour thing?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do the parkour.
Oh, crap, dude, look at all these diamonds.
No, I'm missing that jump! Oh,
dude,
yes, I need a thing.
I'm just getting stacks and stacks and stacks of money just pouring into my hands. This is prison. This is real prison.
This is real prison. I mean, we dig up precious gems and then we get a shitload of money.
611,000, dude. What the fuck? Rank D. Dude, this is absolutely ridiculous. Oi, mate, listen.
Dude.
I ain't got time for your salty slaz.
Dude. I have four stacks of emerald blocks.
Mate,
and then
I haven't got time for your sass. Give me all your emeralds. I wanna go see what else I can sell.
/ plot.
Dude, I got a diamond sword. When did I get that?
Me home.
Did you give me that? The sharpness X aspect fire?
Yeah.
10.
That was the, I gave you the VIP kit.
Is that the hashtag YOLO kit?
Yeah, hashtag YOLO.
Worst joke ever.
That was just because, for the series.
Oh, cool. Warp D looks awesome.
Right, I am at the place of. Damn it, I forgot to get wood. The whole reason why I went back to spawn was to get wood and I forgot.
Oh god, it reset already.
Right, let's go.
I feel like we're not finding enough people on this. Like, this is one episode and we're on Warp D.
Yo, I'm Warp D, I'm on like L.
What? Excuse me, I do not have MP or whatever it's called.
MVP. King Jojo MVG.
Dude, this is so cheaty. Like, people are not even gonna like this, probably.
They're just gonna get pissed off with it.
Yeah. This is probably just gonna. But then again, we did already agree what this series was gonna be. Rhyming, because you see me swimming in the sea.
Yeah. MC Chiggy Wig Wig Wog in the house.
Chiggy Wig Wig Wog. I'll take those diamonds.
MC Chiggy Wig Wig. Is there like a place where you can get logs from? I wanna know.
But yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna say on the video what this series is supposed to be, but I already know what it is supposed to be, don't you?
I don't know.
We already.
Oh yeah,
it.
I forgot about that. Yeah, yeah. Okay, no, we'll save it until we actually do something about it.
Okay, guys. I'm not even gonna. Don't worry. I'm not gonna tell them. But I'm just gonna say this isn't supposed to be a serious series.
Yeah, this is gonna be a lot of fun when we get into it. It's not. It's less for the prison part of it, more for like something funny.
The fun part of it. Yeah. Like this is the work. This is the work we have to do. We're just speeding up for the sake of you. Rhyming every day because I got the time. YOLO.
YOLO swag McMuffin face. Yeah, to give it me.
Oh my gosh.
I need wood. I need people to give me wood. Never thought I'd say that. Right, well, it's been 30 minutes, so I think this is a good place to end off the first episode.
I think so too.
Well, guys, if you enjoyed, then please leave a like and a comment down below. Leave a comment saying what kind of house you would like us to build in, like, one of our plots or something, and we'll get on that the next episode, you know? And, yeah, remember to go and check out Calum, and also remember that you can use the code NARUS4 to get 10% off of any package, and there's an Easter sale on for 10%, so that's 20% off of anything.
Oh,
so, yeah, the website and the IP will be below, as will Calum's link, and I will see all of you sexy people in the next video, and cheerio!